wanted to accomplish a couple things with this program. One is to recognize and honor a Memorial Day coming up this Monday. In fact, I think it's something the various holidays that we have, every once in a while it's good to stop and recognize them and look at the history.